Law and order. What is the voltage at this point? Well, V is KQ over R. Right, so it's 8.99 times negative 150, right, divided by 150. Oops, E minus 6 divided by 3.45. All right, let's see what we get. Should get a negative voltage because, of course, there we go. Okay, so I'm getting 3.90869 times 10. This is negative 10 to the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 volts. Yay.